Hi, my name's Chris Tremain and I'm the MP for Napier. What I want to do today is introduce you to a competition called Gigatown. It's something you might have seen on TV being run by Chorus, but essentially the competition will run for a year and the winner of that competition will receive gigabit up and download speeds within their town or city, which will be potentially transformational. Google Fiber in the United States ran a similar competition and Chattanooga won that competition, and it transformed the city of Chattanooga over a 2 to 3 year period to be a modern ICT hub, and has never looked back. So I'm really determined that Napier win this competition. We've got a great team leading it, and we've got a fantastic Facebook and Twitter account, Gigatown, to run the competition. So we need you on board though if we're going to win it. We need schools, we need businesses, we need people in Napier to get on board. And essentially there's some easy ways to do that. In all your Twitter or social media feeds, use the hashtag GigatownNapier when you're talking about this competition. Additionally, we can earn more points if you go and sign up your website or your Facebook account on the gigatown.co.nz website, which is run by Chorus. Look, I think this could be transformational for Napier. I think it could be incredibly beneficial for our kids and our grandkids. If we can get gigabit up and download speeds in the city of Napier, it's going to just change the way that Napier operates, bringing new businesses to town and new opportunities. So please get in behind the competition. I'm 110% behind it, and I'll be going really hard over the next year to help Napier win the competition. Thanks, and get on board.